been able to see his son play in person all year.
That is incredible. And of course, we've done games where there weren't any fans. We've had games where